wearing a Muslim hijab gown is Filipino for Ana Patricia Asturias. Designed by Dave Humble, the gown highlights a woman's elegance and adeptness to her culture. Patrick says she wants to dedicate this costume to all strong-willed Muslim women. Filipino for Ana Patricia Asturias. Filipini 11, Maria Andrea Verdadero Abesais. Inspired by the Muslim Maranao Single Princess, designer Chico Estiva created a piece that shows the elegance, class, and vibrance of a Filipina. Aya says she feels like a powerful Filipina queen in this costume. Filipini 11, Maria Andrea Verdadero Abesais. Taking inspiration from the Maranao Princess and the majestic and folkloric Sarimano, Filipini 18, Rose Antoinette Mendoza is sashaying in a creation by Ryan Tuson Aplaza. The gown is embellished with gold beadworks and rhinestones to showcase the richness of Mindanao's culture and resources. Filipini 18, Rose Antoinette Mendoza. Hopes to take flight in her national costume, designed by Nat Medina and inspired by the Philippine Eagle. Michelle says that her costume inspires her to channel a powerful, bold, and strong aura, and hopes to inspire everyone to feel the same. Filipini 19, Michelle Kumaba. We all now hope to essay the story behind every bill. You can tell it's from the overwhelming offer natural attraction, which is made for authentic materials from the Tanakh. Bilibili 20, Catherine Lorna Green. cultural traditions of various Mindanao tribes. Filipini 33, Stephanie Joy Abelianina. Congratulations, ladies! Now you have the power to select our winner! Visit PiniPiniPilipinas.com and like our official Facebook page for details on how you can vote for the winner of the best in national costume through social media. Your favorite candidates are counting on your support. The winner will be announced during the coronation night on March 18th in the Smart Araneta Coliseum.